Avelo Airlines says it will begin flying out of Dubuque Regional Airport starting March 22nd. Avelo was supposed to debut there in January, but the airport couldn't secure the necessary TSA approval of its airport security plan. Avelo temporarily relocated its flights out of the Eastern Iowa Airport in Cedar Rapids. The airline says it will provide free bus service March 22nd, 25th, and 29th to customers who need to return to the Cedar Rapids Airport.